new third generation Cayenne would be launched in India on 17th October. But before that, Porsche has announced the pricing of the entire Cayenne range. The new Cayenne would be launched in three variants in India. The most affordable would be the Cayenne S, which would be priced at Rs 1.19 crore, while the Cayenne E Hybrid would come in at Rs 1.50 crore and the top spec Cayenne Turbo would cost Rs 1.92 crore. All the three Cayenne variants would have three different engines. The Cayenne S would be powered by a 440 HP 2.9 litre turbo-petrol V6 motor, while the E Hybrid gets a 462 HP 3-litre V6 with a 14.1 kWh battery, and the top-spec turbo gets 550 HP 4-litre twin-turbo V8 petrol motor.